car up, car number 53, William Morey Jr. from Marshfield. Car number 55 from Whitman, Mike Collier. Lining it up and down, car number 51 from Plymouth, Joe Good. George from Rockland. Car number 57, Andy McPherson from Whitman. Car number 58, Joe McPherson from Clinton. Car number 61, Mike Finney from Scituate. Car number 62, Chris Whitworth from Kingston. Car into the queue. Looks like car number 52. That's going to be Brian Smith from Marshfield. That's him, Brian Smith from Marshfield. Going to start this row here going the other way. All right, next car into the queue. Being directed onto the track by fourth generation, JJ. Going to be car number 63. John Kelly from Hanson. Car number 56, Keel Milani from Marshfield. Car number 64 is going to be Jay Bransky from Hanson. Car number 44 is going to be Nick Blues from Whitman. He was the one that couldn't get refired in that last heat, so we've got him in this one. Next car into the queue. Car number 65, Rob Sauer from Pembroke. And last one into the queue is looking like it's going to be car number 67, which is going to be Zach Baldwin. Oh, there's some more. Here we go. We got a few more out here. All right, now car number 54 making their way. One is Chris Lavangi. Car number 67, Zach Baldwin from Whitman. All right, now making their way down, backing around in. Two more cars to go, get them all lined up here. We've got car number 54. Jake Molyneux from Abington. And last but not least is the number 66 car, Craig Kavanaugh from Abington. So, gentlemen, at this time, make certain that your lap belt is and shoulder belt is tightly secured about your body. Make sure that the chin strap on your helmet is tight. Ladies and gentlemen, if you'll help me one more time, we're going to count it down from 10. Here we go. 10, 9,
8, 7, 6, 5, 4, 3, 2, 1.
And it's off one more time. Thank you.
cars that are still moving.
Still running three cars, the 52 car of Brian Smith now. concession. All right, so the 61 car trying to push the 52 of Brian Smith, Mike Finney from Scituate. Who's it gonna be? We got two here, the 51, the 61. Still under power. Everybody else is done. So who's it gonna be? How about it, ladies and gentlemen? We want to see the number 61 car win. Still running, the 51 and the 52 are the last two cars moving. And now the 61 trying to finish off that number 62 car. So I'm going to have to get a call on who second was, but that's going to be it, ladies and gentlemen. So your winners are car number 61 from Scituate, Mike Finney. Car number 51, Joe Good from Plymouth. And your Shoe City Jam Productions World's Largest Demolition Derby T-shirt goes to number 52, Brian Smith. Presentation area. All trophies provided by Bowman Brothers Auto Mall Express Towing and the Day1 Productions World's Largest Demolition Derby T-shirt, courtesy of Shoe City Auto Sales. How about a great big round of applause, ladies and gentlemen, in car number 51 from Plymouth, Massachusetts. Ladies and gentlemen, Joe Good. And in car number 61 from Scituate, Mike Finney. Yeah. And your third place competitor from Marshville, Brian Smith, picks up the Dan Productions World's Largest Demolition Derby T-shirt, courtesy of Shoe City Auto Sales. Now, don't go away. We're not done yet. All right, we still have the biggest, heaviest, most powerful, fastest cars that are going to be on this track.